¿Te importa si dura 2:55?
No. The cervical spine has the important job of supporting the skull and allowing us to move our head to direct our vision. The cervical spine also protects the spinal cord, the connection between our brain and the rest of our body. Two common anatomic terms are useful as they relate to the cervical spine. The term anterior refers to the front of the neck. The term posterior refers to the back of the neck. Seven vertebrae make up the cervical spine, often referred to as C1 to C7. The cervical spine curves slightly inward and ends where C7 joins the top of the thoracic spine. The main section of each cervical vertebra, from C2 to C7, is formed by a round block of bone called the vertebral body. A bone ring attaches to the back of the vertebral body. Ligaments are strong connective tissues that attach bones to other bones. Several long ligaments connect on the front and back sections of the vertebra.